What is up, people? We don't know it myself. Sorry, it's very bright. I've got LEDs under my desk and at the back of my desk coming out, which is underused. Hold on. There you go. So, some just there and at the back. Messed up box. I don't know really what's wrong with it, but it just, you know, when you're sick, you have that like bubble in your ear. It's like that, but I can't get it away. And so they go, it's like blowing bubble, like a thing right out your ear. It's like a. I'm very thirsty. But this is my kind of set up. Hold on. There's a light that's supposed to be lighting up the place, or like a torch that's supposed to be lighting up, but it just fell over. There we go. It's gonna fall over again. I'll be back. So, it's just a normal Energizer battery. I'm gonna place it in a plastic cup. Turn it on first, hold on. Place it in a plastic cup. Put it where you need it. It kind of gives light. So, I recently just made this setup. It's already amazing. This is for the under one. It's weird. So the one in the wing, no. Main one that's up on the roof. This one changes the lights, it's bigger. So the ones that go under my desk is the wee one, this one. Look how tiny it is. This is LEDs and this is also LEDs. That's why the air is bright back here and up in the air. It's because there's ones up on the roof. And then there's one under me, so under me. That makes it brighter. It looks kind of, let me look better. Look at this dude. You have the lights on flash. I can have it just like strobe and pressure. Fade, smooth. But I like to kind of have, either have it red, this color, or hold on. Or I like to have it white. Sometimes I like to have it white. But this is my favorite color. Right now, pretty yellow. It's my favorite color though. I may change it to yellowish because this actually kind of looks cool. Paper cutter. There we go. The song setup is just simple. Hold on. It just annoys me, like how my ear is right now. There we go. So that's kind of a bit.
Hold on. Yeah, so there.
But yeah, my ears is just so there we go. And I've just got bigger.
That's cold.
You boy.
Okay, so that was camera setup. It's currently 8 something, I'm pretty sure. Hold on. 8:12, and the day is Wednesday, 26th of July, 2023. But yeah, show you the power of my energy, the light or my torch that I showed you guys. As you can see, if I open this, very bright. And last time on the highest power, it can reach that house right there. So that's on full power, baby. I need to close it so I can see my LEDs better. So you guys can see my LEDs better. I'm going to close this. Hold on. So I closed the oven and there so I can see you, me, and whoever else is watching can see the LEDs. I don't even know what I was gonna do, so. Probably wondering what my favorite game is. Is Venge.io or I don't even know what other game. Venge.io or Valorant? Change theme. Beep. see, boy. A wallpaper engine. You see, it's my new bro, £3. I guess I'm gonna kill wallpaper boys. Okay. Where's my wallpaper be, guys? I'm trying to figure out what I'm looking at. Okay, then. Save images. Change theme, upload an image.
Wait, did I not get that? There we go. There we go. Part two on me going to the window with the extremely light. Purple light, that's why you can see my thing in white because of the light from behind here. There we go. Pretty sure it's not as bright for some reason. Batteries might be running out. Pretty sure they are. I need to go get some triple A's. I'll be back.